the Battle of New Orleans. At the end of the early British War, the young land started growing and the young blood started flowing. But I ain't a marching anymore. Or I killed my share of engines in a thousand different fights. I was there at the little big horn. I heard many men a lie. I saw many more a dying. But I ain't a marching anymore. It's always the old to lead us to the wars. Always the young to fall. Now look at all we've won with a saber and a gun. Tell me, is it worth it all? For I stole California from the Mexican land, fought in the bloody Civil War. Yes, I even killed my brothers and so many others. But I ain't a marching anymore. For I marched to the battles of the German trench, in a war that was bound to end all wars. Oh, I must have killed a million men, and now they want me back again. But I ain't a marching anymore. It's always the old to lead us to the wars, always the young to fall. Now look at all we've won with a saber and a gun. Tell me, is it worth it all? Where I flew the final mission in the Japanese skies, set off the mighty mushroom roar. When I saw the cities burning, I knew that I was learning that I ain't marching anymore. Now the labor leader's screaming when he closed the missile plants. United Fruit screams at the Cuban shore. Call it peace or call it treason, call it love or call it reason, but I ain't marching anymore. It's always the old lead us to the wars, always the young to fall. Now look at all we've won with a saber and a gun. Tell me, is it worth it all?